Bonjour! So today I'm gonna show you how to do, no, not how to do, I'm gonna show you how I do my makeup because I have an appointment soon. So I'm gonna show you basically the makeup that I do 5 minutes. So first I'm starting with this under eye from Bakel. It's a creamer, but it's really good because it's super fresh and basically it's moisturizing your skin, it's taking off the puffiness. It's really nice. You're supposed to use it with the roller like this and do round, which is also nice, but I like to apply, the cream is really good, so I just like to apply it like this. I literally don't know what I'm doing. I don't see what I'm doing because I don't have my contact lens and I am blind as fuck. And also, I just woke up, so j'ai un peu la tête dans le cul. Alors, the first thing that I'm using is this concealer from NARS. I've been using it since like forever. And this is like a regular pencil that I bought from Sephora. So basically, I rub the pencil into the concealer. I'm not a makeup artist, neither a professional, so what I'm doing is probably wrong in every way. But this is how I do it. So I'm gonna show you honestly how I do my makeup. So first thing first, I'm using this mirror because I cannot see what I'm doing in the video as I'm blind. So what I do is that I just like put it under the eyes like this, both sides, hop là. And I also like to use it here for the redness because sometimes I have redness around the nose. So I just put it here on the corner of the lips and I take this after that's it's from Clinique. And I basically rubbing in. I'm trying to make it melt into the skin. And I love this product. It's quite thick, but I really love it for one reason, which is it's making you look like you slept 10 hours when you didn't. So it's pretty good. And also I love it because when I go to events and I need to do my makeup by myself, it's really good on the picture too. It's really give a nice effect. So voilà. You see? I look like I slept now. Before, non. Voilà. After that, my fringe est un peu une messe, but va bene. So after this, what I'm gonna do is my browns. So I use this thing from Benefit called Kaboom, Kabrown. Sorry, I'm blind. And you have this little pencil like this with this cream, and so you rub it inside, and then I really love this product. I was using before like the pencil, and they sent me that. I was super happy, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna try it on, and I am only using this since that day. So basically, it's so good because sometimes you think you have good product, you try new ones, and you're like, how did I live all this time before without this in my life? And this is one of them. So what I do is that, as I have a fringe, it's pretty good because I don't need to do my browns. You're not gonna see it so much. But I just, you see, I have like little holes on the brows. So I'm just basically filling it in, you know. I'm just doing like little, des petits traits comme ça. Sorry if I sometimes speak in English and in Italian, yeah, I speak in English, va bene, in French and in Italian because my English is not so good. And sometimes I don't know the words in English. Like très, I don't know how you say it. Tell me. So voilà, you see, I just filled in the little holes. I just do like this. And ta-da! It's defined. You see the difference? So I'm doing it on the other side. Hop là. Same, you see, it takes really like 3 seconds to do it, which is amazing because I don't like to spend so much time doing my makeup, so I keep it efficient. This is done. After that, I'm basically gonna, you know, just add a bit of colors onto my face. Once again, I love this from Benefit again called Hoola. It's the Quickie Contour Stick. I'm not a fan about contour at all because I don't like to change the shape of my face, really. I mean, I think that makeup is mostly about embracing your natural shape and putting light on what is beautiful in you. I don't really like the fact that sometimes makeup can change literally your face to the point that it's hard to recognize yourself when you take it out. So I want to feel beautiful with and without makeup. So that's why I want to keep the makeup quite natural, because otherwise when you take it off, you're like, fucking hell, what is this? It looks like I'm naked, va bene. So I'm using this stick as a bronzer, basically. So what I'm doing is that I'm just doing a little tray here, voila, and another one here, voila. Just because I also have powder ones, but I don't know, now it's summer, summer, it's starting to be warm and everything. I'm not such a fan of using powder in that time of the year. I use it more like in winter, I don't know why. And then same, still the same fucking pencil. This little guy here is basically doing every step of the way with me. I'm rubbing it in, same, you see, tarak, voila. Same on the other side. I also gonna tell you something that I love to do is putting it on the eyes to give something very natural. I just put it here and here, and it makes you look like you had like a natural tan, you know, where the sun will naturally make you more bronzed. So you see the difference? It's pretty natural, but I think it's efficient. And also, I don't know, it's just following the natural shape of my eyes and my face. So I like it for that. So voila. Then this is a powder that I love. This one from Chanel. Why? It's my Rosetto. I love it because it's giving me a little bit of like, first of all, there is many colors, so you can really adapt it to your tone, when you're tan, when you're not, blah, blah, blah. It's quite, I love things that are handy like this, that you can just have a little box and you have many things inside that follow you through the day, no? Because I don't want to carry like a big box full of different type of makeup. To me, the more efficient, the better. So I basically put these two. I usually use another pencil than this, but I don't know where the fuck it is. So I'm gonna just do that. And I apply it here, you see? Tarak! So you smile. Same, I'm putting it also a bit on the eyes. And then I rub it in. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Voila! Look, it looks fresh. Like I look like I fully slept, and I didn't. So it's pretty cool. After that, I'm gonna say that my makeup is almost done. Let's be honest. Where I put it? So after that, I have this little palette from Dior that is called Trois Couleurs Trilogiques. C'est fard à paupières, eyeshadow. Same, I love it because you have different colors inside, you can follow you through many things. I like to use this pencil that they give with it, and I rub it into the black shadow, and I'm creating a eyeliner, but very soft because it's with powder, and I like it because it doesn't have to be perfect, it's more natural, more fast and easier to use. Because I do it sometimes with the pencil also when I want an effect that is more defined. But it takes me a lot of time to make it symmetrical with the other eyes. Like to me, it's not super easy. So I'm just basically putting it. I'm just following the natural line of my eyes. You see? And then on the external, I'm pushing it a little. Voilà! And this is it.
You see?
Same on the other side. Up. This is literally the hardest part, hardest part for me in makeup, because I don't know how to be symmetrical. Because our face is not symmetrical, no? If you take one side or the other, it's not exactly the same. So, I don't know. And also, I'm not really... I'm a bit clumsy. So, I'm not really good for those kind of things. Then, last but not least, le mascara. This is an Yves Saint Laurent one that I love. The brush is like this. I love it because it's, what is the name of this one? Volume Effect Fossil. I love it because I love mascara. I have like thousands of different mascara and I like it when the lashes are full. So, I mean, I don't know how I can explain to you how to use mascara, and I think that you're most likely much better than me for using it. So, I'm just gonna show you how I do it, but indeed I am not a pro. So, and also most of the time, to be honest, when I put my mascara on, I end up with mascara from here to here. So I literally need tips for that more than I could give some. But you see the difference between one eye and another? This mascara is the bomb, comme on queer. And I like it because it's curling your lashes in the same times. And as it's quite thick, the liquid, like the mascara, it's curving your lashes and it stays. It gives an effect that, I don't know, c'est un, comme un peu un brushing de tes cils, which is cool. So, up the other eye. And, bon, this is up to you. I like to put it a bit up. Under also. Et voilà. Done! After that, bon, sometimes I put lipstick on, sometimes not. Depends of the day. Now I have like this little Chanel lipstick that is from Rouge Coco Flash. If I, yeah, it's from Rouge Coco Flash. This is the 212 color. Bon, and I like it because it's moisturizing. So I have two types of lipstick. I have the matte lipstick that stays all the time, where I use it most likely like when it's a bright red, because it stays, and I drink, I eat, I kiss my husband, blah blah blah. So if I have a very strong color on the lips and it doesn't stay, after 5 minutes I look like a disaster. So voilà. But when it's softer color like this, I like when it's moisturizing the skin in the lips in the same time. And this one is quite hydrating. So you see it's really glowy, because it's super soft on the lips, because it's also moisturizing your lips. So voilà, my look is finished. How many? 14 minutes. Bon, when you do it without explanation, it's literally take 5 minutes to do so. And then voilà. Ah yeah, every time I do a chignon after, my hair get a little of bit of curve cozy. So I'm gonna finish with the beauty blogger video, so you can see my makeup. Voilà! Au revoir! See you soon!